In this video, you will learn to conduct a one sample t hypothesis test with raw data using StatCrunch. The data set I am using is called apple juice bottles. This data set comes from Statistics, Informed Decisions Using Data by Michael Sullivan. The apple juice column contains the amount in ounces in each of 22 bottles taken as a random sample from a manufacturer's assembly line. The filling machine is not precise, which makes the amount of juice vary from bottle to bottle. Each bottle's label states it contains 64 ounces of apple juice. The manufacturer requires that the mean amount of juice in a bottle be 64.05 ounces to decrease the chance of a bottle being under the 64-ounce threshold by random chance. Given the manufacturer's concern about filling bottles, we are going to conduct a test to determine if the mean amount per bottle may be less than the target of 64.05 ounces. To compute the appropriate one sample T hypothesis test, under the Stat menu, choose T Stats, One Sample with Data. I'm going to select the apple juice column. And then under the Perform menu, Hypothesis Test is already chosen by default. I'm going to enter 64.05 for the null value of the population mean. For this example, we will change the alternative hypothesis to less than to test if the mean amount of apple juice in a bottle is actually lower than the 64.05 ounce standard. I'll now click Compute. The output table provides statistics from this test, including the test statistic and the p-value.